I'm the happiest father in the state of Mississippi.
So am I.
They're gonna get married.
Of course they are. That's what I've been telling you.
But Bessie, this is the finest piece of news I've ever heard. It's wonderful. And we'll drink a toast to it right now. Bessie, where is that bottle of real old sherry?
Oh, I threw that old sherry away. I have some nice new sherry. I'll show you right where it is in the kitchen. Unless I put it somewhere else. Did you tell her yet?
Mother? I haven't had a chance yet, honey. I figured I'd tell her tonight.
Well, I'm kind of worried. You see, your folks have always been so important. I mean, your grandfather and father both being governor, and town named after your family and all that. How's your mother going to feel about my family?
I know what you mean, honey. But Mom's really not so bad. She's just got a lot of social ideas.
What's the matter, babe? Are you sick? Are you sick? Can't you tell me? Oh, something's got to be done. She never acted like this before. Is there a doctor in this town? A good doctor?
Dr. Tibbitt. He's a good doctor.
Well, you go get him right quick, and I'll give you a bottle of my tonic for nothing.
Yes?
Hurry now.
How much does she weigh?
Well, I haven't weighed her lately, but I judge about 6,172 pounds.
Do you feel all right?
Why, certainly I feel all right. It isn't me, it's Zenobia.
Where is the...
She's in here. Come on, hurry up.
6,000 pounds.
There she is.
Look here. I'm not an elephant doctor.
Oh, well, then in that case, I don't think I trust you with Zenobia. There's nothing too good for her.
My dear man, I didn't ask to get that.
Dr. Tibbitt, please do something. She's sick.
Darling, don't worry. Everything is going to turn out all right.
I hope so, Mother.
I'm sure nothing else could possibly happen. Emory, look! Emory, how could you? You've disgraced your daughter and your home and your wife and, well, offhand, I can't think of anything else.
Bessie, I can explain everything. Let's go inside.
No, Emory. You should have more consideration. You can't just drag anybody into your home.